Inside your VAX Blade 2 Max Box, you should have the following items: handheld, dirt container, reach wand, powered head, charger, wall mount with two screws and wall plugs, a crevice tool storage caddy, a crevice tool, and finally, a dusting brush. To assemble the Blade 2 Max, you will need the reach wand and powered head. Attach these like so to the handheld. They will click when locked into place. Now you can attach the dirt container to the handheld. You can then push the crevice tool storage caddy onto the reach wand and slot the tool into place.